Alright guys, what's up guys, it's Blue Emergency here, back with yet another video, and today's reaction is going to be on the Logic Homicide featuring Eminem. I'm a bit late, but it's going to be like a reaction review kind of video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications to be early. Let's go.
Son, you know why you're the greatest alive?
Why, Dad?
Because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Bust like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who'd have had it any ready for anybody to buck back? Gonna catch a vibe, ain't no way you're here. We leaving nobody alive. Even so, God, no, fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady. You need a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, slim, shady. I'm coming at the mouth. Ain't nobody taking me out. Single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. And I'm tired of all of this high school. He's cool, he's not rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit?
Ooh, he said this ain't no diss game. I'm pretty sure he's talking, yeah, he's mentioning all these, like, the mom rappers, like, can you even rap? Like, god damn, bro, can you even rap? Yeah, bro, Logic's coming with some attitude. Everyone sounds the same. I said, do I sound like shit? But I don't care because I'm feeling this. No matter how much times I tried, they always find something wrong with it, and that's facts, bro. No matter how much, like, how much time or how much things you practice on, people will always try to find a little speck of imperfection and point you out.
With a semi-automatic, who'd have had it any ready for anybody to buck back? Gonna catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell, we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no, fuck that.
Bobby feeling like I'm chicken, oh no, he said, you're killing the killing everyone, including the baby, bro. It's a homicide for everyone. Ain't nobody escaping. Auto-tune? He said he went the auto-tune. He's basically taking the piss or like mocking the other rappers. About like all they do is like I got a rarely designer clothes and all that.
You ain't coming with the illest raps, calling yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, please do not do that.
No.
You gon' get smacked, you gon' make Bobby and like with a semi-automatic.
Bro, this verse? Ready for anybody. This the chorus, bro, sounds like a whole verse. The chorus of this song is, bro, better than most of these mumble rappers' verses. Y'all getting washed up like baiting. I know real hitters like Yankees.
Triggers like crazy, unloaded. Leave you shot up in your robe, your body goes limping. Slumps over like a rod in a month old, but he jumps over. Rover is red, red rover, so you know what I meant. But I rode over my opponents instead, making dog sounds, cause I gotta keep breaking these bars.
Wow. How many bars? He said, making narco noises, cause I keep breaking these bars down. Like, bars, like, they're like music bars, or like bars, like, you know, the other, like, the narcos, like, bars down. You don't want to hear you spit the facts, cause you're his ass like a tailbone, trapped in your cell phone. That's facts, bro. Like, most of these people, you see them, you walk out the street, everyone's on their phones.
My chicken scratch on my cell phone. I don't wanna fuck up some jiggies, bitch, or rap someone else wrote. Used to get the big kids, used to let the big kids sit still. Now money's not a big deal. I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming.
Damn, he said money, I wipe my with 6 mil. Damn, bro, this song is fire, bro. Fire.
Because I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything, and I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back, and I'm bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back, and I can't.
Oh, the gloves.
Like, I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trigger, but the band prayer vigil when I'm bitch, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bare knuckle it, man. Fuck it, I'm gonna go upside your head with an ant, tuck an ad, fuck a fucking damn brother track, cause the blood of my track that I'm attacking it.
Bro, we've been waiting for this for bro, like, this, this collab, bro, and it is fire, bro. Honestly, like, one of the best songs of 2019. It started, well, we're in May. Bro, and this has to be, like, one of the best songs, bro. It has the chorus, it has bars, it has everything, bro. It has one of the best rappers in the whole world, Eminem. Like, one of the best artists right now, Logic. I mean, like, top five, but it's, like, bro, it's crazy. What, Dracula, fuck that shit, I'm up back with a thought. Mm-hmm. Man, stop. I mean, it sounds like Eminem, but not really. Well, you don't got the stamina, you're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford and I'm in a pool. I'm pausing that because I have no idea who that is. Could it be Eminem, could it be someone else. No idea. But, yeah, guys, that was the end of the reaction video. My last thoughts, this song is just fire. One of the best songs of 2019. I said it here, you heard here first. Yeah, Logic did a great job in the verses and the chorus. Eminem killed his whole verse. Yeah. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.